Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So, hi guys, welcome back to my So, as you can see, I'm here with my longtime hairstylist, Harmony. Say hi. Harmony, what are we doing to my hair today? Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Yeah, great, wow. Okay. Oh. So I've got a hair. Yes, I've got a hair video. Hey guys,
Harmony. Harmony, do you wanna get down?
Yeah.
Okay, get down.
No.
Don't stop it. Shh.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
No.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for this video, I've got another hair install slash hair review. So this hair is from Julia Hair. I have got the Malaysian Deep Wave. So I'm here with my sister Shirley, who's going to install it for me and cut it because I want to do kind of like a bulb thing going on. So I've got three bundles of 16 inch and a 16 inch closure, and then we're going to see how it looks at the end and possibly cut it into a bulb. And also guys, I promise I'm going to do a second video on this hair because I realize I always do hair videos and I forget to update you guys. It's because I'm just like not the best at looking after hair, but I'm going to really look after this. It's not a wig, it's a weave. So I've got to keep it looking fresh, and then I'm going to come back with an updated review to tell you how the hair went and all that jazz. I will have the link to all the hair, the link to the website and the hair down below, and it will also be my Instagram bio. So yeah, let's get started. I combed out quite a bit because I kind of want that messy look, like frazzled, just woke up, hopped up out the bed, turn my swag on, take a look in the mirror, say what's up, what's up, what's up. This is the finished look. I actually went for a middle parting, but then ended up putting it to the side because I thought it looked much better. Shirley cut some layers in it, and here we are. I feel like I kind of want a bit more volume on this side, but it's all good. So the hair is so soft, like really, really soft. Obviously, I said I'm going to give you an update, which I will, but like first impressions, really soft, hardly any shedding apart from, like, you know, obviously we've cut layers into it, so there's a bit of that, and then we cut the weft slightly at the top, so apart from that, no shedding. So I am very happy with how this turned out. When I picked this hair, this curl type, I didn't think it would be the curls would be as tight as they are, because I kind of wanted a bit of a loose bob, but I'm happy with how it turned out. This is a happy accident. I'm going to link all the details of the hair down below, and then I'll be back in a couple of weeks with an update. But yeah, so far so good, so soft, like you can see me running through my hands, running my hands through it, and it is so soft. Let me know what you think of it, if you like it. I'm going to be posting the pictures on IG, as you do, and I will see you in my next video, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.